इससे स्टार्ट करना वीडियो.
And I'm Anusha.
And we are the Modern Mowgli. We rehome, rescue and rehabilitate homeless and injured animals from the street. And we provide meals to 200 street dogs every single day. So we look after 200 street dogs in two states in India, Haryana and Delhi. We provide meals, we get up early in the morning and we provide meals to 50 dogs in Haryana. And then late at night we provide meals to 150 dogs in streets of Lajpat Nagar. Set routine, like we've got work to do, we're all professionals. It's not like I've quit working or I've quit studying, so I have to make time for my dogs. I have to fit them somehow into my schedule because this is something I'm passionate about. I just can't give up on them because of other responsibilities. They're my priority as well, so I wake up extra early in the morning and I prepare their food and then I go and give it to their dogs that are close to my house, and then I get to work. I work throughout the day and then in the evening I schedule all of my vet visits. We get done with those around 8:39. I come back home dead tired and then I get to work again. I go and feed all of my dogs. Every night I go out on my scooty, fighting through the wind, fighting through the cold, and we do this and then we put out beds for them. I check their clothes, I check if they're dirty, I check if they're wet, because I can't leave a wet, you know, coat on them. And then I dust their bed sheets, I dust their blankets, I dust their bed, and then I leave food for them. I started the Modern Mowgli when I was very young, but I'm so happy that today we are a part of something so much bigger than us. So many people volunteer with us, all my friends, my family and everybody I'm close to helps us do what we do every single day. So please, if our main mission really is to further the work that we do for street animals, so if you want to volunteer with us, please find us on our Instagram handle @themodernmowgli19. See you there.